Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In this video, I will teach you how to set time to take action notification on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you only have to do is go to setting in your Samsung Galaxy A02. In settings, scroll down and go to accessibility. In accessibility, okay, go to advanced settings. In advanced settings, okay, here in notification section, you can see the time to take action. And the time to take action is set and to default. And okay guys, to set this, you'll have to do is tap the time to take action. And okay guys, time to take action, choose how long to show message that asks you to take action, but are visible only temporarily, such as temporary on screen notifications or the volume controller. And okay guys, below you can see the option, okay? You can see the time to take action is set and to default, or you can change this by selecting the 10 seconds, 30 seconds, 1 minute, or even 2 minutes. And okay guys, for my example, I set into 1 minute. And that's it, okay? We have successfully set time to take action notification on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, so if you have a question, kindly comment below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.